morning. So the time now is 6:34. I put the volume down a bit. And wow, what a morning to wake up to, eh? Well, yeah, 6:34 a.m. mountain time and snowing. Wonderful powder snow. It was in the forecast, so I'm not surprised. But yeah, it's a normal weather for Alberta to have snow in the spring. So what's up? How is everybody doing? Apparently it's like -5 and the wind chill is like, I guess, -12 or -8. A little chilly, so it's good I have my sweater and I love my seat warmer. And well, I guess not snowing too much, but like all things, I like to keep my windshield clear. The traffic is a little busy at this moment, so I'll take a little detour going to work. Didn't think of much to say, but wow, I guess you guys are loving what I put, and I guess my short video is getting more popular than my other video, but I'll try to make it evenly unique. Subscribers, and so many people have viewed. I think many people have liked. Now just awaiting the positive comments with positive vibes. Woo! And I'm listening to some Jennifer Lopez music with Pitbull. Some of it's Pitbull. So one more work day and then I can relax. Maybe it might be a short work day for both morning and afternoon. My gosh, I've been so busy. I only had time for short videos, not a video like this. But I guess I don't really show videos in the morning because I'm kind of focused on getting to work. But I thought I'll just show the video because of the snow that suddenly came. So maybe I'll just cut this video short. Wait. Yeah, some drivers, I don't know why they make sudden change. Okay. They're not too bad right now. It's kind of like powdery snow on the road, but as you can tell, I'm just driving cautiously and trying to drive to work because, like, I don't want to rush and get a speeding ticket or rush and go boom. I don't want to be safe. Alright. Hold on. I'll talk more after this turn. Oh, there you go. This area, 36 and Country Hill, is known to be popular and fast. And actually in that corner before, I did have a minor rear ender that surprised me, because the person behind me, actually I found out she was a new driver. And lucky for me, there was no damage, but it got me all shook up. And like, brought back some bad memories. I was like, oh no. Dun dun dun. There. Ooh. Okay, I'll put this music up, and then if I'm near work or if it ends, then I'll stop the video. This is one of my favorite with Pitbull. Enjoy.
Dance the night away if you like and stay.
some cars, like that truck, doesn't even bother signaling. Peace out.